Lynsie, and I'm the personal stylist here at Miracle Hill. And today I'm gonna be talking to you about making it work. And I know a lot of you go thrifting and you get a little bit scared about finding things in your size. And I am just here to tell you that you don't have to find things in your size. You can find things that are bigger than your size and make them work. So here I am today wearing a men's blazer, which is an oversized blazer for me, and an oversized t-shirt, which goes very long if I pull it down. But it goes perfectly if you pair it with skinny jeans and some booties, and it just brings out that little fall trendy look with the oversized blazer, and add some accessories, and you still have a cute outfit going on, and it doesn't have to be fitted, it could just be oversized and fun. And I'm gonna show you, here I have Jen, and she's wearing an oversized dress. And Jen, if you can do me a favor and take the belt off.
Sure.
And I just wanna show you how this dress fits on her in reality. It's definitely oversized. I mean, it's definitely wearable still, but if you want it to look a little bit more structured on your body, all you have to do is add this little belt. And no one will ever know that it's not your size. And it goes perfect, it matches the boots. Got some leopard going on, have some lace going on, two big trends for this fall. So that's definitely a way that you can make it work. And now I'm gonna show you a little trick that you can do with a scarf. And I know every woman has at least one scarf in her closet. So I'm gonna show you how to make this scarf into a vest. And we were actually taught this by one of the Miracle Hill employees, and her name is Kayla. And when she showed me this trick, I was like, wow, that's awesome. Everyone needs to learn how to do it. Basically, you just fold it in half, and then you take the two ends of the scarf, and you tie them together. And then you go to the middle of the scarf, and you pull it apart, and look, you have two armholes. I'm gonna try it here on Jen. There we go. We have a long scarf that can go perfect. It looks cute with her dress because she's got the leopard booties on, but you can also do it with a t-shirt and jeans, and it's just a fun way to add something different to your outfit. And that's all I have for you today, and I just wanted to encourage you to keep posting your pics and using the hashtag MHThrift. I'm Lynsie, and thanks for watching.